Today we're taking a look back at the Unova League that was characterized by the battle between Cameron's Riolu and Ash's Snivy.
Now, Riolu evolves into Lucario, which are both very powerful fighting-type Pokémon, which might have come in handy for Ash during that match. But still, his Snivy certainly gave it its all, and I cannot wait to look back and just remember such an incredible battle from both Ash and Cameron in Unova.
Ash will be bringing a full suite of 6 Pokemon to this Unova League battle, including Pikachu, of course, Snivy, Oshawott, Boldore, Pignite, and Unpheasant.
Yeah, Ash proving to us that he's finally mastered having Pokemon of, you know, multiple different types on his team to represent fire, water, and grass type Pokemon, and having all 3 of those available to him, I think are going to be really important.
Good luck, Ash.
Oh, Hydreigon's stuck in the ground. It couldn't escape the attack. This is Ash's opportunity, and it nails it.
You're not giving up that easily, but it looks like it is going to get knocked out here. Pignite has done it.
This is Cameron's opportunity to capitalize.
Water type, we saw Ash get an advantage on typing last time. Now it's going to be the opposite here for Cameron as Samurott just takes out the Pignite in one hit.
It's Electro Ball from Pikachu going to crash into the Samurott. I think it was able to defend itself.
Looks like it was blocked with another big Iron Tail, another direct hit. And are we going to see the knockout?
Yep,
we do. No more Samurott.
Now, I like how Ash actually withdrew his Pikachu here. This is the new strategy for him. Those magical leaves being thrown around in the air towards Riolu, sending it flying into the ground.
It is struggling to get back up, though.
Oh, it looks like it's able to stand, but for how long? Ash's Snivy, gosh! It's going to evolve into Lucario.
Yeah, this is absolutely unprecedented. We've never seen this sort of evolution happen mid-battle, and this changes the game entirely.
It almost looks like it's fully recovered from all the damage it took when it was in its Riolu form.
Lucario shrugging off the Snivy attack, countering with an attack of its own, and I don't think Snivy can withstand that.
That looks like it hurt. But Snivy is still hanging on and still fighting and doing its best. Lucario just shrugging off these attacks, getting that knockout onto the Snivy, and again, bringing Ash down to his last Pokemon, his Pikachu.
Big explosions on both sides, but I can't imagine that the short rest Pikachu got is going to be enough to deal with the fully evolved Lucario.
Oh, that was a direct
Lucario
hit.
Struck first.
It looks like Pikachu and Lucario were going for an attack at the same time, but Lucario just that much faster.
And that's it for Pikachu. Oh. Knocked out. Ash will not be victorious in this battle.
So congratulations to Cameron for moving on to the next round in the Unova League. Well, that certainly was a gallant effort by Ash and his Pokemon in the Unova League, but unfortunately, I don't think it played out quite as he intended. But I think our Pallet Town hero did learn a good lesson about perseverance and holding on until the last possible attack.
Next, we'll take a look back at Ash's adventures in the Kalos region, where he'll face off against Alola.